Am I out of a battery already? Bow Tie Beaver Meadow. I gotta go back and get a new battery, I think. Battery shut off, but seems it's all right, I don't know. Heard quite a few, or seen quite a few birds in the area. Hopefully they'll be here 2 days from now. There's the dam over there, the old dam. Up where my campsite is up there. There's a chance the shower started gathering stuff. It would be awesome if it stayed dry, but maybe there's a 90% chance it won't come off. Probably the tree isn't snag is no longer up here. It used to be a snag with a can attached to it up in here, somewhere in here. So it's disappeared. Either fell down or somebody took it. There's a piece of it. Your jawbone, I remember the skeleton being here last year, 2 years ago, I don't know. I don't know if we'll go all the way to the end of this or not. I just hit my head. Used to be a fire ring. Okay, this looks like a Nice little rain falling through here. The easy route I will take Saturday, and I'll head up that way. Hill. It'll get me to too far. It's uphill quite a bit. Steep. Get me to north of Four Ponds. I'll follow that up all the way to Big Bad Leroy Bog. Saturday morning. I suppose at one time there was enough water coming into here that a beaver could call it home, but beaver could get the water over here. There's a lot of hardwoods coming up in here now. There used to be fire ring over here. Oh, we buried vegetation now. I don't know if someone built it in the summer. I don't know why anyone, but there was a fire ring in the middle of a meadow. Look, somebody's been digging in here. Rodents. Right here, this wasn't so far from water. Look at there's nice place campsite up there. Yeah. Not really. I wonder if this is a it almost looks like it's been cut. Mushy in here. Looks like this was once an island. Or maybe this was the lodge. I think here's the old. Is this it? Nah. It's just a fire. Maybe these were the old beaver lodges. Who knows? And it looks like it might be a lodge. It was a long time ago. This was a real island here. Trees and it's peninsula. Let's go on this side. Let's see what's what. Not a lot of black flies. They're out. Not too bad. I don't think many of them bit me. There's one mosquito. Looks like bear poop. Bear poop. The cherry pits in it, which means probably the last fall. Definitely looks like rain. Nice little pool here. Looks like there's some frog or toad eggs in there. White little, some more over there. I went down here and water. Maybe on the other side. Look at this dam, is now looks like all the dirt. I wonder how far we can go down here. I don't want it too far. This pond down here, not too far. Looks like there's a number of dams down this way. Now the hunters come in on. It crosses this pond down here in a bog and then goes around the pond up other side, and that's where I lose it on that side. Don't go too far. Once it gets wet out here.